There's been outrage at the behaviour of Jarryd Hayne supporters who turned on his rape victim outside court. Tonight, police are considering charges with concerns the ugly scenes will deter other women from speaking out about sexual assault.
Do you think it's acceptable to spit at a woman?
Mina Greece went to court to support Jarryd Hayne, but today he became the story.
Get out of here, mate. Shut the camera up, you.
This was the 38-year-old moments after witnesses claim he tried to intimidate the rape victim. The father of one seen hurling abuse at the 28-year-old before spitting in her direction.
Many women who are sexually assaulted and have the bravery to take it to court describe going through the justice system as like a second assault. And to have that compounded by that melee outside the courtroom is appalling.
Others within the group then unleashed on a female reporter.
You should spit on you, yeah, exactly. You're like a dog like you are.
Detectives are reviewing the footage and considering charges.
It's disgusting. It's not acceptable. Just we're living at a time at the moment where these issues are front and centre and the Australian public are fed up with it.
Court sheriffs also facing criticism for not protecting the woman.
They're the officers of the court who protect people inside the court system. She should have been taken out a side or back exit. She should have been left in the court until, I guess, the supporters of Jarryd Hayne had dispersed. They wouldn't be there forever.
Backing Jarryd Hayne on an Instagram post has backfired on former teammate Tony Williams. His contract with the New York football team ripped up within a week of it being announced.
This is home for Jarryd Hayne for the foreseeable future, Parkley Jail in Sydney's west. New inmates spend their first night in a clinic where they're assessed to determine which area of the prison they should be kept.
Hayne will appeal his conviction, dragging his victim through another legal minefield. Tiffany Genders, Nine News.